are YouTube, so I'm not sure how good you can see me, but today, me and Mir.
What is good?
We're about to be doing the 7 second challenge. All right, so basically, you're gonna get 7 seconds to do something.
Anything.
Yeah, like, well, it just depends what it is. Like, it could be like 7 seconds to scratch your leg or something. You can eat an easy one, or it can be like, you have 7 seconds to name three capitals, or you have 7 seconds to turn on the light, or something like that.
So if you say 7 seconds, turn the light, I'm gonna jump up and turn the light on.
Yeah.
All right, bet.
The first person to what? Five?
First to five, let's do it.
First to five is gonna win. What does the loser have to do? Pay for the other person's dinner?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
I want lobster and shrimp.
Oh, yeah,
buttermilk.
Right.
Buttermilk.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go through them, and I'm gonna give you the phone, and you pick one, all right?
All right.
Name three yellow cartoon characters.
SpongeBob. Pikachu.
Four.
Who's yellow, man? Who's yellow?
Ah, it's your aunt.
I couldn't think of it. Is Pikachu a cartoon character?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Alright.
Alright. Say Bubbles 10 times in an angry voice without smiling.
Alright. I got 7. Alright. Bubbles, 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 bubbles. 1-0.
It wasn't even a question, but it was just funny.
Oh, well, yeah, they're not supposed to all be questions.
Oh, bubbles, bubbles, bubbles.
Yo, somebody by our hotel room's like, what the fuck? Say a corny pickup line.
All right, can I get time to think of one? Two. No, restart.
7 seconds is how the game
works.
That's
a hard one, bro.
Dude, say a corny pickup line. Say, yo, ma, let me get your number, the digits. Let me write them down in the notepad.
That's not a pickup line.
Fuck me if I'm wrong, but your name's Gretchen, right? Yeah, I'm wrong. Haha, you gotta fuck me now. Like, that's a pickup line. All right,
just rock with that. Yo, that was nice.
Yeah, but it was your turn, so it's 0-1.
Just reverse edit it out. Let me just do that one to you.
YouTube, this guy thinks he could just edit away his
own. Bro, that was nice, right? He was like, I'm Gretchen. Yeah, I'm fucking.
All right, 1-0 still.
All right, yeah, let's go.
You get 7 seconds, bro.
You have 7 seconds to touch your tongue to your nose.
I can't do that. That's physically impossible. Dude, I can't do that. That's not possible.
That's 1-1.
You can't give me something impossible.
That's 1-1, dude. That's what it said.
No, you don't get a point for that.
That's 1-1, guys. 1-1.
No, you don't get a point for me not doing it.
How?
You only get a point when you complete one.
Oh, damn, dude.
Blink 15 times in 7 seconds.
You guys already know I'm good at that, so. Ready?
Yeah. Alright, well, yeah, he clearly...
Bam, dog!
Alright, 1-1. That was easy, dude.
Let's get it 1-1, baby. You know I've never lost, right?
I've never played this. Neither of you, so...
Explain the baby. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, stand on one leg, and from where you are, reach for a blue object in the room.
Alright.
You got 1.
Grab the camera.
1.
I'm going for this. Is the blue is qualified?
Hold on. Alright, we'll go with it, bet. Alright, I like it. You know what's funny too is I just bought that drink. I just bought that drink 2 minutes ago. Alright.
Flirt with yourself in the mirror for 7 seconds. Quick, 1.
The mirror's alright.
3, 4.
What's good, baby? Damn, you looking so fine. Can I get your number, baby? You're looking so damn good, man. That's insane.
I'll give you a point for that.
That was good, right?
That was good.
We're off.
2-2.
The first song that comes to your head in an Irish accent.
Oh, shit. Won't you lose yourself in the music the moment you want it? You can go get a brew. Is that an Irish accent? His mom's spaghetti,
these
weak arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already.
I don't even know an Irish accent.
Dude, neither do I. I just fucked up my voice. I'll get a point for that, right?
No.
No?
That's not an Irish accent at all. I don't know what we could YouTube Irish accent.
Dude, that was good. All right, whatever.
He said, lay yourself in the music the moment.
Invent a dance about sadness.
What, dude?
3.
You gotta grab a camera, I gotta be a ballerina.
That's sadness. You think that's sadness?
That's sadness. That's a ballerina.
No, ballerinas are happy.
No, they're not. It's your emotion.
You don't get a point for that. Alright.
Yo, I was killing the ballerina too.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Alright, dude. Sudden death. So, since this is harder than we thought it was going to be, it's first to three. Because we're 2-2 right now. So, the next person who wins, the other person gets a redemption. And if they lose, then that guy wins. So, like, if I get this, Miro will get a redemption. And if he loses, I win. So.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, ready? Mm-hmm. Say the full names of 5 YouTubers.
Doug Spencer Martin, Matthew Haig, Marcus Blanks, Ian Porter, Seth Abner.
That was lucky nice. That was nice. I thought that was going to throw you off. That was pretty nice. That was pretty nice. I can tell you watch his YouTube videos.
Name 7 TV shows.
Kingdom, Walking Dead, Prison Break, Flash, Arrow.
7 seconds. I'm the winner.
Dude, why was that lucky hard? I watch TV shows all day.
I won. Yo, we're in New Orleans right now, guys. Yo, so I want lobster, bro. I want shrimp. I was looking at it on the camera because that's the time. I want shrimp.
Dude, no way, bro.
How's it feel?
There's no, bro. I watch TV shows all day.
Dude, that's all this guy.
That was low key hard, bro. That was quick. 7 seconds though. Yeah. Like that was quick. That was bad. Bro, I was naming TV shows I ain't never heard of. I was like Kingdom.
That shit was fun though. That challenge.
That was pretty fun, yeah.
All right, guys. So he's gonna pay for my dinner later. So I'm gonna Instagram it when he pays for it. But if you guys want this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out to Mir. Check out his channel.
I love you guys, baby.
YouTube.com/TheRealMir.
Yep.
X. The Real Mir X. MiRx. Check him out. Thank you guys for watching. New Orleans this weekend. Tune in. Peace.